Hello, Tiva family. My name is Mrs. Burdick, and I am happy to announce that I'm going to be your English teacher for the remainder of the school year. I'm looking forward to getting to know each and every one of you as we go along through this semester. I think, based on my roster so far, that I probably had some of you last semester. For those of you that are new, welcome. This quick little video is just some background information so that you get to know me as a person and you know that I'm not just a bobblehead behind a screen talking at you. So let's go ahead and get started. Up here in the upper left-hand corner, this is me, Mrs. Burdick. This is the face that you'll see during your Class Connect sessions when we spend time together. And then I'm going to go over here to the far right-hand side of my screen because this is my tribe. These are the people that matter the most to me in my life. And so I'm going to start with down here at the bottom. These are not all of my family. I'm missing my oldest daughter, Jaden, but this is a picture of most of my family this summer at my brother's wedding. And then this is a picture from the beach this summer when we were in Florida spending some time together. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about my kiddos. This one right here, this is my oldest kid. Her name is Jaden. She is currently in college, training to be a teacher. She's hoping to work with elementary age kiddos. And then this gal up here is Tegan. She is my 17-year-old. Tegan loves everything sports. She plays volleyball, soccer, and she's the high jumper for her school. And then up in the upper right-hand corner, this is my daughter Reagan. She's a freshman in high school this year. She is the varsity showstopper dancer, and she is really wicked, wicked smart. Such a sweet girl too. This little gal down here is my little 2-year-old Britton. She keeps us very, very busy. She's incredibly active, but also incredibly sweet and lovable. This little handsome man down here is our puppy Bentley. He is a golden doodle. He is about 7 or 8 months old now. And this is him right here as a puppy when we first got him. So he's integrated well into our family. I'm going to move on over and talk a little bit about my husband, this guy right here. And this is his other picture that I have of him. My husband, Jeremy, retired from the military a couple of years ago. He served 21 years flying the C-130 aircraft. He was a flight engineer in the United States Air Force. We enjoyed our time in the military. It took us to a couple of different places. We spent time in Abilene, Texas. We spent time in Japan, about 8 years in Japan, and then some time in San Antonio. And then when he retired, we decided to move to Springtown, Texas. We're from the Dallas-Fort Worth area, and his parents moved out here about 17 years ago, I think. And so we thought it would be nice to bring the grandkids home and spend some time with their grandparents up here in Springtown, Texas. Some things about me, my favorites. Obviously, here in the middle, you see this big star. The Dallas Cowboys are my favorite football team. And although we had a bit of a rough season, I am not a bandwagon Cowboy fan. I love them when they're good and I love them when they're terrible. So, even though we had a bad year, I still heart the Dallas Cowboys. Up here in the top middle section of the screen here, I went to University of Phoenix and got my master's degree in education. Before that, I spent some time at University of Maryland University College and earned my bachelor's degree in management studies. I was also a nurse in the early years of my life and decided to really follow my dreams and become a teacher instead of being a nurse. So that's where I am today. Going back down here on the screen, some other of my favorite things. I told you guys I spent some time in Japan, and so this is a picture of Mount Fuji, which is an incredibly beautiful mountain volcano in Japan. These little flowers down here are cherry blossoms. Probably the most gorgeous view ever is the blooming of cherry blossoms in Japan. It is quite spectacular. My favorite food, I really love anything Mexican, but if I had to pinpoint it down, this is actually chicken enchiladas, but I love cheese enchiladas with verde sauce on top, cider refried beans, and a good old cider rice. That is my favorite meal to eat. Books, down here, I love the Hunger Games series. If you have not read it, it is fantastic. Way better than the movies, of course. I mean, not that I have to say that because I'm an English teacher, but they really are way, way better than the movie. So if you guys haven't had the opportunity to read this series, take some time to do that. It's a pretty quick read, not too challenging. My favorite movie is Moana, because I really identify with this independent little spirit here that loves the beach. If you see here, this is my happy place. Anytime I can get out to the beach, I try to do so. I don't exactly love swimming in the ocean, but I love being at the beach. I like sitting on the beach and listening to the water roll in. The sunsets on the beach are amazing, and so that's my favorite place, which is, I think, why I identify with Miss Moana here. If you guys haven't seen this Disney movie, it is fantastic. Last but not least, my favorite color is purple, and if you can put some glitter in that purple, well then, that's my absolute favorite. So there you go, guys. That's a little bit about me in a nutshell. Again, I'm looking forward to getting to know each and every one of you, and I hope that we have a successful semester. If there's ever anything that I can do for you, please feel free to reach out to me via email or my office line, and you can find all of my contact information within the course. All right, guys, let's get to work.